A calorie is just a calorie.
Of course, the downside is you'll die. In this video, we're going to take a very high-level look at nutrition to break it down. Number one, only calories in and calories out determine weight change. Number two, macros determine if that weight change is because of fat or muscle. Number three, micros determine health. That is as simple as it is powerful. Now let's look in depth at each of those three. Number one, only calories in and calories out determine weight gain or loss. The human body obeys the laws of thermodynamics, period. Energy enters the body as food. It leaves as either work done or as heat. That heat can be conducted, convected, or radiated. If more calories go in than go out, you gain weight. If more calories go out than come in, you lose weight. You want to lose weight the fastest way possible? Don't eat anything and then run naked in a blizzard in Antarctica. There is no faster way to lose weight than that. Of course, the downside is you'll die, but that's beside the point. It's a maximum way for weight loss because A, nothing's going in, you're not consuming anything. B, you're doing work, you're running. And C, you're getting rid of heat in all three ways through radiation, conduction, and convection. You're maximizing energy output and minimizing energy input. Macros determine if the weight gain is fat or muscle. If you're working out like a fiend and eating lots and lots of food, but all you're eating is fat and carbs, it doesn't matter how much you eat, you are not going to gain muscle. If you're cutting to lower your body fat and you're not consuming any protein at all, again, all fat and carbs, you're going to be losing lots of muscle as well as fat. Whereas if you up your protein intake, you'll be losing a lot more fat and a lot less muscle. Again, the macros determine what is lost or gained. Of course, it's not just macros that matter, it's micros. If it weren't for micros, you could get by fine on donuts, beer, and protein powder. But take fiber, for example. Fiber is very important for the health of your whole gastrointestinal system. That is a micronutrient. Vitamins are another great example of something in small quantities you need for overall health. Without those vitamins, you get diseases. Omega-3 fatty acids, something in very small quantities, it's essential for building muscle and for health as well. Now, these things in small quantities can also be bad. Toxins, pesticides, heavy metals like mercury. Antioxidants are another great example. The antioxidants found in colorful vegetables and colorful fruits are very important in helping prevent cancer, something that's present in very small quantities that's very important to health. So it's these micros that determine the health.
A calorie is just a calorie.
So a calorie is not just a calorie. The calories in and calories out determine whether you're gaining or losing weight. The macros, that is the ratio of protein, carbohydrate, and fat, determine what is added, muscle or fat. And the micros, the very small things in the food, determine your health. Alles klar, auf Wiedersehen. Of course, the downside is you'll die.